surprise, I overslept. Put my boots on and climbed out my tent. I didn't see you, assumed you were sleeping. Immediately start a fire cause it's freezing. I can't believe we went camping in the cold. I'm in the wilderness, standing in some snow. A late start, but we can still catch up. You need to wake up, we should eat and then pack up. It's when I noticed your footprints. The snow's fresh, and those have been put since. What, you already up, making the rounds? So where you at now, you laid back down? The breeze came and it stalled out the flame. While I went to your tent and called out your name, you didn't answer, so I opened up the flap. It's just an empty sleeping bag and your backpack. I'm looking at your tracks and you took a couple laps round the campground and hoofed down the path. I figure you'll return, no concern. I'ma hold put and try to make this cold wood burn. The wind is blowing strong, minutes rolling on. It's going on at least a half an hour you've been gone. It ain't right, start the paranoia. I left the campsite to go and search for you. I read the trail your feet made. Each step was deliberately placed. It looks like you know where it leads, but I see nothing but leafless, frozen trees. About a quarter mile into the course, and another set of tracks appeared next to yours. From the north, it came out of the thick woods, and those footprints belonged to a big wolf. Trying to find service on my cell phone, I felt alright with my knife on my belt though. I hope the wolf is intimidated by you. I wondered if you even knew it was behind you. Stalking you, maybe watching you, waiting for the opportunity to hop on top of you. Salivating, wanna take you to the stomach. In the cartoons you would've turned into a drumstick. And it gets about as bad as it goes, cause I noticed there's a new set of tracks in the snow. I understood, it doesn't look good. Your fan club doubled, now you got another wolf. And the odds are in favor of the home team. Why'd you walk off all alone? Where you going? It ain't the right time to complain, but it feels like I'm trying to find your remains. Your footprints grew further apart. I knew what that meant, and it was hurting my heart. It means you started to run, so I did the same. Now my breath's looking like a steam engine train. And suddenly your tracks dip off of the path, and so did theirs. So my knife I grabbed into the forest. Expect the worst. Adrenaline burst, disturbed the nerves. 50 yards into the woods and brush, it got so thick that it looked like dusk. The air stood serene, sober, seemed like a good 15 degrees colder. And I'll admit, hell yeah, I felt fear. The sound of my heartbeat was all I could hear. Looking at the snow, it was plain and clear. There was a third set of wolf prints where yours disappeared. I can't process, I don't follow. It'd be easier to believe that you were swallowed. But no sign of death, no sign of struggle, no signs of blood, no signs of trouble. And the wolves never stopped, the tracks kept going, and I took off. So I don't know how your story ends, but I know I'll never go into those woods again. It's not that tragic, it's not a shame. You're not the hunted, you're not the aim. You just another dog with hunger pains. I was so afraid that you'd become the game, I forgot to worry about what you became. You're not the hunted, you're not the aim. You just another dog with hunger pains. I was so afraid that you'd become the game. It's not that tragic, it's not a shame. You're not the hunted, you're not the aim. You just another dog with hunger pains. I was so afraid that you'd become the game, I forgot to worry about what you became.